Yo, what's up? Moki here. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Apex Legends has moon boots now. Let me explain. In the firing range, if you hover up with Valkyrie, let her fuel run out, and then switch Legends while falling, your gravity gets reduced. It now feels like you are walking on the moon. To me, the most interesting part about this is we had the same thing in Titanfall 2, using a North Star glitch. For that, you had to get out of your North Star while it was hovering. This works if you stand on top of something or fly into a roof corner while hovering. This reduces your gravity by 15%. Here's a comparison of a normal slingshot versus a slingshot with moon boots. So to me, moon boots is now officially canon and part of the Titanfall universe lore. Let's just pretend the code for moon boots got transplanted into Valkyrie's kit when Rampart built it out of the old hover kit from Viper's North Star Titan. Moon boots can work on all legends in the firing range, but you can still get it in an actual game. If you hover with Valkyrie while interacting with the zipline, you will have moon boots till you touch the ground again. So go ahead and have fun with that. I am live on Twitch right now, figuring out the best grapple slingshots for arenas, which will definitely become a video. So subscribe if you don't want to miss that, and come on over and vibe with us a bit while we figure these out. For now, here is me having fun with moon boots in the firing range. This feels so insane. Oh, this is such a bliss. Can we just have a full game mode that has moon boots, please? Respawn. How much height and momentum gain or momentum change you get out of a tap strafe with moon boots is insane. Oh, I want to try it on an Octane jump pad.
Throwing jump pad.
Damn! And tap drift back onto it. Ah, not quite. Can I do a full 360 degree circle back onto the jump pad without a double jump? Nearly.
I'm back, dear.
With Horizon
Assassin. I guess it was only a flesh wound.
Even more than 360 degrees. Boing, boing. I need to do a tighter circle. Maybe out a bit and then into the circle. Nearly. Maybe wait even longer. And now. Yes. Holy hell. And tap strafe. I just want this in every game, please. Damn, this feels so insane. What's the furthest grapple you can do?
Maybe.
Whoa! Even the grapple itself, like the slingshot itself,
hey, sorry,
feels different.
We all need a bathroom break.
Here I come, back from the sky.
Yep, sorry, we all need a bathroom
break. I can't quite
break.
Describe it, but the slingshot itself the feels different, not just the
Maybe.
Airstrafe after it. Damn it. You jump too high to kick them in the face. I want to make an Octane
that
parkour.
Was awesome.
Yeah, let's start here. I'm having way too much fun with this. Holy hell. Okay, here. Sort of here. This thing. Wall bouncing feels weird. Yeah, it feels like you're not getting as much height as of a usual wall bounce. I also want to test super gliding. Ooh. But let's do our jump pad parkour first. Okay, then like this. And then we airstrafe here. Yeah, I can hit that reliably.
Hit the ejector seat.
Two might be enough. Holy shit. Two jump pads are enough to go across the entire firing range. I think I messed that up. I messed that one up. You need to come from outside enough. And then airstrafe into here. I even need to brake a bit. I'm too fast. And then like this. Can I hit it? The airstrafe. Ooh. And airstrafing. No. The normal game is gonna feel like trash after playing around with this for like 2 hours. But that's a trade-off I'm willing to take. It's way too much fun. Okay, super gliding. I want to test super gliding. Thank God I have my handy 30 FPS toggle. Nope. Not quite. Ooh! See, even I'm struggling with super gliding. Don't feel bad if you can't get it on the first try. Nope. There we go. Into a tap strafe. Oh, this feels so glorious. I'm gonna miss this in game. I'm gonna miss this in game so much. How hard can we tap strafe off the pad with super moon boots? It takes so long to get down again. There we go. Tap strafe off the pad, and then tap strafe off the double jump back onto the pad. Boing. This is too much fun. Someone help me. The speed. I'm in heaven. This is complete bliss. I'm in heaven, and I don't need anything else in my life.